Rogers in a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Ho-ho, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire.
Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant.
You hired Meriwether?
Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies.
By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill?
They're marvelous consultants. You know Don, Don Percival?
No.
Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral.
Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all.
Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary.
And a war criminal. Can't forget that.
Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering.
I see no reason to anticipate anything other than a smooth operation here. Eyes on the Avenger now. Shit, they cut the power! It's an ambush! Remain calm! Defend yourselves until we can figure out a next step. I'm working on it, hold them off! Here, here! The backup generators are up on the gantries. Okay, people, get up there and turn them on. Stairs to the south, that's your quickest route to the backup generators. Get up there! Get that power!
You do not mess with me!
Screens.
relax, Mr. Crest.
Well, we got this one. Remember to stay low!
Cypress Flats.
ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. He was always, sign this off in triplicate. Have I got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been on to something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. It caused problems for everyone. Clifford blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, the trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people, all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us
us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Ragman says the priority is the extraction of asset ULP intact.
That's right. It's my turn to debrief that son of a gun. Bitch.
Yeah, okay, well, we get him out alive and we're all happy.
Thank you. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
Keep going up. You'll find it. Get to the service room.
So much for intelligence, Captain. Let's go.
Fucking pricks!
God damn it.
Something's happening here. We don't know what it is, how deep it goes. I was this close to unlocking it. The Russian agents, the data thefts, the leaks, all this nonsense. Bogdan was on his way to talk. But then you come along, and now you probably, for all I know, started World War III. God damn it!
Clifford decoded the Russian comms. They won't chase you much longer. Bring that agent home.
Who was that? I know that voice.
LP. My men will take him from here.
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.